back for you for video 3 of Cyprus versus USA. Cyprus are down to 4 men, having their goalkeeper sent off. To be a delay, not sure why. They know about to restart. Cyprus now back to their five players, having held the USA off for their 2 minutes. Didn't look like the ball come out of the box then. We are 10 minutes into this half. Score is 1-1. Goal to liven things up in this game. Lots of ball out of play in this game. Time wasting by the Cyprus team. Definitely needs a goal to wake these two teams up. A goal to wake this commentator up as well. Seems it was the USA that time, when it seems to have been Cyprus that have been making all the time wasting in the whole game. Yeah. fancy either side would be happy with a point in this game. I mean, even if Cyprus beat Qatar, we'd only be on 4 points. Qatar would obviously be looking to get something out of that game. Going by the result last night with the USA beating Qatar, could assume that England would beat Qatar later on this evening. That would leave England on 6 points. USA on 4. Cyprus on 4 if they beat Qatar on week. England would then only need a draw for the USA to win the dark competition. So it would seem that these two teams need to get a win to at least have a hope of something coming out of the last game. If the USA beat England, it would open up the group. Someone down on the bench heard me. All of a sudden sparked some life into this game with 7.5 minutes left of the second half. Back 5 yards. 5 yards is, you see where the 5 yards is, well back behind that red line. Try to chip the keeper.